dangerously.
This is why I wanted to do these, because if not, they fall apart.
Ew, those things are gross.
They are. Very much so.
But they taste good.
No.
They do when they're cooked in stuff.
Mm-hmm.
My mom's spinach artichoke dip is like the best thing in the world.
I hate spinach. Oh, I like spinach, but when they were... What's it called?
It's cream cheese, spinach, and artichoke hearts. You can't turn that down. There's other stuff in there too, but that's the main stuff.
I hate spinach dip.
It doesn't taste like spinach. It tastes like...
Oh, I know. Love. My mom says that all the time.
No, it seriously doesn't taste like spinach. My mom's dip doesn't. It tastes like love.
Everyone like loves.
I keep forgetting how sticky these things are.
I'm getting this pepper.
But this way we have it on video, so we can add extra time if we need to. I know we won't have to, but at least we have it this way.
You spent 30 minutes on one thing, trying to explain. So
we have like 8 minutes.
You guys are so weird.
Hey.
Well, we have 8 minutes left to get the veggies.
You want to know what? We got a grate of tomato. Oh my god, I just flung that at a little kid on tape.
Doesn't matter. Did you get all the seeds out?
Almost.
And this is why you take the seeds out first.
It's easy to cut in the air for some reason. Don't know why.
It's faster this way, though.
It's fun this way. Hey, you go blow on that.
Yeah, Hannah, you go blow on the chicken stock and turn it down.
I think I just accidentally fucked up.
Turn it down on low. Okay, that one was not cut all the way. Hannah, you can push pause.